Got a couple of bay leaves here. Got some fresh basil. I'm just gonna shred this up. You can see the other ingredients here. Looking at two medium onions,